in Cincinnati. My daddy worked on the river. The work tried to back around that time. He took us down to West Virginia. So my night trouble started up. I was stealing and getting in fights. Smoking and drinking at age 13. Skipping class and getting high. And I quit school at 15. My daddy put me out. My mama cried. Say goodbye. Never heard such a lonesome sound. I went to stay in with my best friend's brother. But he's living cooking sweet. Says a man can always get by. Who can cook it real nice and clean. So I stuck around for a couple. He was busted in 89. 18 years old, out on my own. I forget what I saw, it was mine. By 92, I was 21. I was back out on the street. 2 whole years of county time, charged with manufacturing. Now I was aware to come a new thing. Took like wildfire to the hill. Speed was no longer king. Now everybody was wanting pills. Now you might say that I'm just a type to seek his honey at the source. So me and this cat, I met back in the cat. We started robbing drugstores. The lottery was reckless. He was high as a Tennessee pine. You gotta know a junkie's gonna let you down. It's just about the time. And when our time come, it was midnight. 2 weeks ago in Morgantown. It was knocking off a little over. Just when the clock ran out. We were all packed up. Turned out to be quite a score. Had the car waiting in the air. Was walking out the door. Well, my partner takes 2 steps outside. He stops and he hollers to me. The voice that I didn't recognize said, "Son, don't you so much as breathe." And I come out of my partner's shop. I squeezed off a couple shots. First time I ever pointed a gun at a man. And I done killed a cop. Now it's a fact that you can't get a bullet back. Once you've pulled the trigger, there's no way in hell they're gonna ever stop looking for a cop. Looking back, I knew it all along. Knew we never had a chance. Right now, I know it makes no difference. I never meant to kill a man. But now, held up in a hotel in Canada, surrounded by police. No way I'm getting out alive. At least, no way I'm going free. So I'm 24 years old. I'm in trouble most of my day. I must say that I never thought it was gone in this way. And of all of my regrets, to the trouble me most, wish I could have been better, mama. Wish I never took a shot though. So Lord, if you listen, I know. as much as you. I didn't know I ain't gonna count. What they say is true. Then you'll forgive me for what I'm about.